Hi everyone, and thank you for being back. In this lesson 3, we will see how an ALLPLAN PythonParts works. In default, ALLPLAN already contains many PythonParts that might be useful for your work. These PythonParts are located at Library, Default, PythonParts. You could check the code of these PythonParts at etc, PythonParts Scripts. Reading this code is a great way to learn about PythonParts. We can also learn from some examples that ALLPLAN provides in Basic Examples folder. To view this example, go to etc folder, Examples, PythonParts. Copy all these folders to etc folder, Library, PythonParts. You should create one example folder. Now, the example PythonParts are located at Library, Default, PythonParts, Example. Double-click to any PythonParts to run it. On the left, properties dialog appear and we can change the parameters. ALLPLAN will create a preview first. This preview will be updated automatically when you change the parameters. Click to anywhere on the screen to confirm and create. Changing the parameters, the left dialog still affects. There are also handles that help us to change the size easily. Right escape button to confirm and exit. To see how PythonParts works, let's check all the files of this filling PythonParts. Open etc, Library, PythonParts, Example, Basic Example. You could find two files, filling.pyb and filling.png. Filling.png contains the icon from the PythonParts. The bottom file is filling.pyb. It will define the dialog on the left. Open it with subdigtext to see what's inside. The first line is for defining encoding syntax. Do not write or edit it. Here we have two main elements, a script and page. In script, we have information about the PythonParts such as version and title. Everything in page will define the interface dialog. Example, if we change the length text here and save it. Now open the PythonParts and we could see the difference. We will see how to write this dialog in another lesson. Alright, now we know where to define dialog. But how about the main script to create filling element and other stuff? All of them are belong to another important file with format py, meaning Python file. You could see the corresponding file in the tag name. Let's open this Python script. The default main folder is etc PythonParts Scripts. So you could find the file at etc PythonParts Scripts. Basic Examples, filling.py. This is the Python script that do the main job and create the filling. For summary, we have two important files, PYP for interface dialog and located at etc, Library, PythonParts, PY for main script and located at etc, PythonParts Scripts. Thank you for watching my video tutorial. I highly encourage you to subscribe our channel for more videos.